Hello, sziasztok, üdvözlök mindenkit! Szép napot kívánok! Folytatjuk a Witcher kalandjait. Továbbra is Novigrádban vagyunk, és még egy darabig itt is leszünk. Mert még van sok teendő. Ma Dandelion fogjuk keresni. Pontosabban folytatjuk a keresést, hiszen elkezdtük. Ott vagyunk most, hogy beszéltünk a Flaming Rose-nak a vezető tisztjével, meg ilyesmivel, akit aztán meg kellett ölnünk, mert hát úgy alakult. Jó, úgyhogy itt vagyunk most. Nézzünk is rá, hogy akkor hogy is állunk. Jó, hát itt hagytuk abba tegnap, úgyhogy itt is folytatnánk. Ugye tulajdonképpen megtörtént ez a... nem tegnap, tegnap előtt, bocsánat. Volt ez a csata. Nem csata, hanem ez a beszélgetés, ugye ott kínoszták Kriszt is. Hát tényleg nem volt egy jó élmény. És hát végül is úgy alakult, hogy nem sikerült megmentenünk ezt a dolgot. Hello, Manvio. Tehát a probléma az, hogy tehát nem tudtuk meg ettől a vezetőtől, hogy hol van Dandelion. Hát sajnos így alakult, semmi gond, lesz majd alternatív. Viszont megtaláltuk Dijkstrának a kincseit, pontosabban kaptunk róla infót, ezért remélem Dijkstra majd fog nekünk valami kis jutalmat adni. Hát majd meglátjuk. Jó? Úgyhogy én azt mondom, hogy akkor folytassuk is. Tehát itt vagyunk most. Ha ránézünk a questre, akkor ez azt mondja nekünk, hogy még itt ez a Ruvennek a treasury-je, hogy ezzel a kémmel kéne találkoznunk. Szevasz, Asztrik, igen. Láttam, hogy te is nyomtad, picit benéztem, nem nagyon volt idő múlt héten. Bepillantottam egy kicsit, és láttam, hogy te is nyomod. Ami szuper. Jó, szóval itt vagyunk most, hogy ezzel a kémmel kellene valahogy találkoznunk, és egy jelet kell, valamilyen ilyen holitomot kell otthagyni. Lássuk, hogy ez pontosan mit is jelent. Oké is. Na. Hova kell mennünk? Hát ide a tér mellé. Hát közlekedjünk most gyalog. Amúgy is a városban vagyunk. Bár nem tudom, hogy Novigrádban van egy dugódíj vagy ilyesmi. De most gyalog megyünk. Lassan találnom kéne egy fix pozit a kamerának. Rettenetes, hogy mindegyik streamen máshogy van. Valaki nézné YouTube-on, és így teljesen összezavarodna, hogy mi van. Jó. Szóval most ez fog következni, hogy... megpróbálunk találkozni ezzel a kémmel valahogyan. Elvileg ő tud majd infót szolgáltatni Dandelion hol létéről. Bocsánat. Na, ide kéne bemenni. És valahova ide kéne. Van ilyen dropbox. Hát lootolni nem merek.
Must be the Dropbox.
Oh. Igen, akkor ez lesz.
Gave the signal. Spies should show up in Far Corners before midnight.
Oké, tehát éjfél környékén kell. De ez a ide a meeting pointra. Jó. Hát menjünk. És elsétálunk, nincs messze. Mhm. Hát figyelj, Asztrik, ha gondolod, tudod, ez a streammel én is most úgy vagyok, többen kérdezték, hogy mi a célom ezzel, hogy itt Twitch-en játszom a Witcherrel. Igazából amúgy is akartam vele játszani, mert ezt a New Game Plus-t végig akartam csinálni. Még egy picit más storyline-on, ahogy az előbb, vagy hát az előző végjátszás volt. Illetve ki akartam próbálni, hogy milyen végjátszani így Twitch-en egy játékot. Én már játszottam már, mit tudom, kodoztunk, meg volt ez az amaz. Kis lol is, de arra nem vagyok túl büszke, mert rettentő béna vagyok benne. De ki akartam próbálni, hogy milyen végigjátszani itt Twitch-en egy játékot. Egy ilyen hosszú, hát viszonylag hosszú, mert azért van a Witcher-nél hosszabb játék, de egy viszonylag hosszú játékot milyen itt Twitch-en végigjátszani. Mennyi energiát igényel, mert ugye, hogyha magadnak játszol, akkor leülsz, amikor kedved van. Viszont nyilván itt a Twitch ad egy keretet annak, hogy legyen valamennyire tervezve a dolog, hogy a nézők jöjjenek, tudják ők is nézni, ilyesmi. És azt akartam kipróbálni, hát ez van folyamatban ugye, hogy mennyi energiát vesz ez igénybe, hogy egy ilyet így végigjátszunk. Nyilván itt kicsit készülni is kell előre, meg ilyesmi, minimálisat azért illik olvasgatni, hogyha az ember így csinálja.
Now just to hide and wait.
Tehát el kell bújni. Hát hova bújjunk? Ajtó mögé? Nagyon klasszik lenne.
Blind man would even spot me here.
Hát igen, már az ablakon belátnak.
Behind the door. Best place to hide. Classic.
Hát jó. Szóval igazából nekem ennyi a célom ezzel a végjátszással, aztán nyilván, hogyha nektek, hogy akinek tetszik, az nézi, aki nem, az nem, ennyi igazából. Meg közben beszélgetünk. Ja, vizsga van most, Manvio? Hát, vizsgai időszakban vizsgák vannak. Micsoda igazságok. Na lássuk, ki ez a...
Triss? How'd you know to... Dijkstra, huh?
None other. I couldn't resist. Really want to see this through to the end.
Perfect place for a tryst. With Triss.
Mm-hmm. Ceilings collapsed, mold on the walls, mouse droppings in the corner. Lips almost pucker on their own.
Shh. He's coming, hide.
Menge.
Hát, Menge már nem fog jönni.
Very indisposed.
I don't know who you are, but you're in deep. Shit right up to your nostrils.
You're in deeper, I assure you. But answer our questions, and we'll help you get out.
The answer to each question will be the same. Sod off.
You'll talk. Just a matter of time. So save us some, yourself some too, and stop acting tough.
Or what?
Or I'll have to hurt you. Permanently.
I see you know your way around an interrogation. So do I. You're the bad one. All threats and torture. And the red one's the good one, full of sympathy and sweet promises.
That's where you're wrong. Had enough?
Fuck off. I can take this.
Of course you can. But I'm just getting started.
Hát azért ne üljük meg.
Stop.
First, let him.
Please. So, can I talk?
Depends on the question.
Kinek dolgozik, azt jó lenne tudni.
Who do you work for?
No way.
Sure about that?
Yes. No matter what you do, witch, that I will never reveal.
Hát egy game, úgyhogy valamelyik királynak gondolom. De majd lehet, hogy kiderül később.
We know Mecca captured him.
What this is all about? A fucking minstrel! The amount of sense over the start, before you bloody started mucking my mind with magic! I can't believe it! For a miserable sap like that!
Na, haladjunk!
Get to the point.
The dandelion is on Temple Isle, in the dungeon beneath the shrine. Menger's planning to execute him in Oxenfurt. Positively spectacular.
Afraid you'll have to call off the show.
How can we free Dandelion?
Those who leave Temple Isle do so only on Menger's orders. If you did in person.
Damn it.
We'll find a way. I have an idea. Tell you later.
Jó. Tehát akkor no, a Temple Isle alatt van.
Everything we wanted to.
Dukiban.
Can I assume we can put this unfortunate incident behind us?
Not so fast. Geralt.
I know. You've seen too much.
Why? I told you. I'll never...
Either he dies, or I wipe his mind.
Strip him of his memory.
But I helped you. I helped.
It's not so bad. I promise.
Peace.
Play and game. Földlegesen nem öldöklünk. És amúgy hogy vagy?
How do you feel?
Base? Cruel? Vile? I could go on. But I need to get out of here. Now. Go home. Bathe. Then drink myself to oblivion.
Jó programnak hangzik. Még egyelőre nem ugrunk el hozzá, majd később.
Yes. We know he's on the island. And he'll stay there until Menga orders him transferred to Oxenfurt, right?
Mm-hmm. Problem is, Menga's dead. So...
No one else knows that. He could have escaped the fire. He could reappear. Him or someone very, very similar.
A Doppler?
Mm-hmm. Your old friend Dudu Biberveld impersonated the halfling merchant. Dandelion claimed he seemed more real than the original. So much so, Vivaldi gave him a loan of several thousand crowns without batting an eye.
Yeah, except Dudu's in hiding right now. Priscilla might know something, though.
Fingers crossed. Listen. There's one other thing I wanted to talk about, but not here, and definitely not now. Come by later when you have a moment. I'd appreciate it. All right. We need to get out of here.
Igen. Megyünk majd, hogy ne. Okvetlenül. Na, és akkor most... Ugye beszélnünk kell Priscillával. Igen, ez egy fontos quest lesz majd. Matter of Life and Death. Már nevéből ítélve is. Jó, úgyhogy akkor most elmegyünk és tájékoztatjuk Priscillát, hogy mi a helyzet. Jó, ő hol van? Ha, az törjön be, már ebbe a kocsmába. Úgyhogy akkor oda el fast travelünk, csak hogy haladjunk is egy kicsit. Így át a disznólon semmi gond. És elvileg fönt van a szobájában. minden igaz. Igen. Jó estét!
Dandelion. I know where he is.
Where?
Dungeons on Temple Isle.
That's not a nice jest.
No jest, sadly. But don't worry, we'll pull him out. Triss has an idea. All we gotta do is find Dudu.
So you must find Dudu in order to find Dandelion, with the aim of ultimately finding Ciri? Sounds like an awful lot of searching, but I do wish you luck.
Don't have a choice. I gotta meet Horson Jr. He might know something. Tell me, you and Dandelion, how'd you meet?
At a poetry tourney in Ellendon. Naturally, I'd already heard much about Master Dandelion. And it proved true. At first, I thought him a bloated, narcissistic buffoon.
Just at first.
Well, only cows don't change their minds. I changed mine when he came to congratulate me. Never expected he could lose so graciously. Dandelion can be irritating, I shan't deny it. Yet, I also know he can be fair and noble at times. Well, I very much doubt I could bear to have him around were it not so.
I see. I get it.
Oké, és hát tájékoztatunk. Kimennék, köz. Jó. Na, és akkor... most ugye meg kéne keresnünk Horsan Juniort. Ugye? Igen. Hát itt egyelőre, hát ezeket majd megcsinálgatjuk. Hát van már itt mit csinálni. Ezekre nagy része Novigrád meg Velen. Jó, de nem ma, majd jövő héten. Jó, hanem most még megyünk tovább ezen a junioros szálon, megkeressük akkor ezt a Horsan Juniort. Hát hova menjünk? Menjünk össze az arénába. Ja. És akkor lesz egy kis fájt is. Viszont egy kicsit rápillantok, hogy hát egy kicsi javítás ráfér. Igen, ez a Weapon Repair Kit. Jó, páncél. Hát az még rendben van. Igen, az még oké is. Jó. Mehetünk? Hát mindegy, ha már erre jöttünk, akkor jó lesz ez is. Majd fogunk csinálgatni páncélt is, mert tehát elkezdjük a scavenger huntokat. Mert kelleni fog jó, sok-sok erősebb páncél. Egy sokkal erősebb páncélnak csak kitalálom mondani. És emiatt csinálni kell, kard is kell majd erősebb, mert már most is kicsit gyengének érzem ezt a felszerelést. Hűha! Az összes középkori város ever. Csak oda találunk. Átmegyünk ilyen házakon. Ó, de jó, hogy jöttök. Hát jó. Ha nem, hát nem. Meggondolták magukat. Egy Isten.
Greetings.
Don't know you, not letting you in, and don't you fucking stand there.
Az én vagyok Zdenek.
Recognize this piece of paper?
Fight contract.
Good, you can read. So who's this contract made out to?
Says, Zdenek. Made out to Zdenek.
Mm-hmm. name's Denik. Any more questions?
In you go.
In you.
Don't you go wandering. Straight to Igor now.
Fair enough.
That's all I've got to say.
Get ready. I am ready. Losers get hit in the middle.
Losers get carted off to the cemetery.
Remember our deal,
Swatch the safe dashing.
You need to hold on for a moment.
I'll hold on with you.
That ends a rat for sure.
Beszéljünk Igorral.
I need work.
What can you do?
Good with a sword. Wouldn't scoff at working as protection.
And who here would you protect?
Hát egyelőre ne említsük neki Juniort.
Crowds can spin out of control. Somebody's got to keep the peace.
Claim any kind of experience?
Done my share of fighting. Wouldn't carry a sword if I didn't know how to use it.
Have you killed humans?
Sometimes.
Why not come out and say you're a Witcher? It's plain to see.
Not looking for any monster contracts. Need a regular job for a while.
I'll have to test you. I want to see how you manage in a fight, if you can fight at all. You shall fight in the arena, survive three bouts, and I'll put you to work.
Hát jó.
Set me up.
Already have. Shall we start right away, or do you need time to prepare?
Mehet.
Always prepared.
Excellent. Let's see what you're worth. Remember, you fight to the death. The crowd doesn't take kindly to those who spare their foes.
Let's do this.
Peregyem.
Ready your purses! Betting is open! From the far east, where a man's life is worth less than a cup of water, a Witcher, a murderous mutant. His opponent, Gustav Rohn, a man who cut his way out of his mother's womb with a knife. As ever, a fight to the death.
De hol van? Ketten. Hoppá, most kaptunk egyet. Jajaj. Nagyon nagyot ütnek. Biztos olyan medve vagy. Áj, Weaver. Jól gondolom? már itt vagyunk, lootoljunk is. Az most emiatt búlva. Megint? Ó, baszki. Elég lesz most már. Boris. És ő egy medve. Hát nem tudom. Tehát lenyomtam egy Weaver, meg egy csomó Endregált, erre küldenek egy medvét, hogy ő majd talán megszorulhat, de hát... Nem úgy megy ez. Na, nincs már semmi, amit még meg lehet ölni.
Bravo! Plowing Scragdom Farrah. To tell me a true bruise had come to the arena. Would you believe it? They were right.
Az te ki vagy?
Thanks. I'd like to know who's congratulating me.
Slow, ain't ya? Came here to end me, and you've no notion what I look like. Well, we've nattered enough.
Is it Vorsen Junior?
Cleaver's dwarves are in the sewers. They've slaughtered the guards.
Don't stand here like a sodden prick at a wedding. Muster the men and get out those midgets. And would someone please? Kill the blasted witcher!
Na hála az égnek.
You heard the man! Kill him!
Hát hogy ne? Az igen. Jó pofán vertek. Hát igen, ez ilyen, az a ciki, hogyha sokan vannak. Akkor nehéz alapvetően. Már ezek a... banditák. Egyébként a Quen hasznos, de való igaz, hogy az úgy elég monoton, hogyha... ha csak azt föl teszegeted. Csak közben elolvastam azt, Rick, amit írt el. És akkor ünnepélyesen először most a végjátszás során teszünk egy kis olajat a tűzre. Nem mint hogyha szerintem sokat jelentene most. Kutya is van. Jó. Ugye? Oké. Igornál volt egy kulcs. Hát igen, a... Erre túlterhelődünk. Azért nem kéne mindent kihaigálni, mert ezek amúgy pénz. Pénz meg fog kelleni. Mi volt ez? Na látjátok, az, hogy egy sima ilyen Novigrad Longsword, tehát egy ilyen stock card 115-tel többet sebez, mint az én kipengetett Witcher kardom. Ez azért sokat jelent. Tehát ezért kell fejlesztenünk majd a kardokat. Meg a pajzsokat is nyilván ezzel együtt, mert is vannak ilyen sima Witch Hunter armor is már erősebb, mint az enyém. Tehát kell majd fejlesztenünk. Na én ezt most elhajítom a fenébe, mert nem fog kelleni. Két korona, na mindegy. Akkor az a quest, hogy kutassuk át a helyet. Hát, erre bejövök az egyetlen zsákutcába. Hát igen, kell a többi sign is. Főleg, hogyha komolyabb nehézség, tehát ha nehezebb fokozatokon játszol. Itt nekem fog kelleni, az biztos. Azért lesz egy-két olyan boss, ami... Hát na, fogunk szívni. Ezt már most mondom. A floor is worn by a moving door. Something behind this wall. Erre kell majd tovább menni, de itt még elnézek erre. Hogy itt van-e valami. Aha. Itt föl lehet jönni. Hát, hogy akkor... Erre kell majd kijönni? Ja. Akkor még oda lemegyünk. Itt ezek hat bunyózzanak. Na, jött a tör... ugye Cleaver. És most ők harcolnak. De akkor itt megnézzük, hogy mi van. Stash. Nem veszük föl, mert nincs helyünk. Egy levél. Elvileg akkor a Radovid bízta meg a Horsan Juniort, hogy azt a négy vezetőt kinyírja. Tehát akik irányítják a várost. Ugye elolvastuk a levelet, hogy szintet léptünk. Ó, itt nincs más, ugye? Oké is. Na és akkor most fölmegyünk oda, megnézzük, hogy mi a helyzet. Aztán utána elugrunk a kaszinóba is, hát ott is van valami info. Sziasztok! Hát, hogy lehetséges, hogy még itt van valami, mi kellhet nekünk. Most ezen gondolkodok. De ahogy látom, ezek itt végeztek. Nem volt rám szükség. Jó. Hát ott még megy a... Aha, ott van valami. Hát ide csak be kell avatkozni. Az igen. A srácok kemények. Szerintem egyet se ütöttem. Na lássuk. Ja, és ez a dobozhoz volt ez a kulcs. Egy üzenet Igortól. Ja, ez írja le, hogy hol van a kincs, amit megtaláltunk. Az a 63 Florence vagy korona, nem is tudom mi volt. Hát ott még van valami szeszes láda. Jó. Itt van lent az aréna. Itt még ezt gondolom körbe lehet futni. Mussuk is körbe. És szesz nem árt hát, ha kell. Jó, akkor itt sincs semmi, akkor elvileg mehetünk... mehetünk tovább. Díszreve egyelőre nem akarunk még beszélni, mert meg akarom nézni, hogy mi van a kaszinóba. Hát oda valószínű, vagy hát fene se tudja, már nem biztos, hogy ilyen könnyen be fognak engedni, mint ide. De minden esetre ugorjunk el a kaszinóhoz, és akkor nézzük meg, hogy ott van-e valami információ a dologról. Így van, a strik intenzív levélolvasás. Soha így levelet még nem olvastak. A kaszinó is itt van közel elvileg. Aha. Hát náluk majd lehet, hogy kell alkalmazni valami.
Mit tudom mit?
Same reason anyone comes here. Play a bit, have a good time.
Invite only, mate. Shit out of luck.
Adjunk pénzt. Hát ha.
Here's my invite. All yours if you want it.
Yeah. Gladly take it.
Incidentally, bloody useless these crowds. In Temeria, you could say, you met my friend Fortest. Down in Nilfgaard, it'd be Emperor would like to vouch for me. With this shite, nothing.
That's true. What we got here, eh? Some fucking ship. Ship couldn't vouch for you. What are you gonna say? Meet my friend this ship? Bloody balmy.
Downright stupid. All right, you can go in.
Hát... Igen, itt Kelet-Európában ez hozzászoktunk. Nem is mondom tovább. Kicsi pénz és megnyílnak az ajtók. Jó. Na. Most kártyázni kéne. Az azért baj, mert azt nem tudok. És nem is nagyon akarok. De máshogy meg nem tudunk majd infót kicsikarni belőlük, mi?
Cards lining up today?
A mutant? What the hell's a witcher doing here? See any drowned dead? Or other shitheads around here?
Latulai.
Not hunting shitheads tonight. Looking for the owner of this establishment.
Oh, someone asked after him yesterday.
Who?
You know, I don't know. They crushed his head before I could get a good look. Man's swimming with the fishes now. Horson's always been touchy. But this is going too far.
Really gotta talk to the owner. Know where I can find him?
I don't know, squat. Wait a moment. Gentlemen, this here rogue wishes to speak to the owner. Any of you know where Junior is?
You play with it? Kösz. Túl sok életünk nincsen. De ha nem mondom. Ha nem mondom, akkor lehet, hogy nem halunk meg. Semmi gond. Így van, Asztrik. Az a baj, hogy White Ruff fárdunk sincs. Ez hogy megállt? Na jó. Jó. Fókusz. Az igen. Kezd izgalmas lenni. Semmi gond. Letteszünk a pengére egy kis olajat. Ha már nincs. Most nem is figyeltem, hogy van-e még, de szerintem már nincs rajta. Kellenek az új páncélok meg kardok. Jövő héten meg is csinálgatjuk őket. Hát van még rajta pedig. Semmi gond. És már egy HP-n vagyok. Az a baj, hogy... Igen, tehát sokan vannak, egész egyszerűen. Nem baj, meg lesz, meg lesz. Tényleg 3-4-et kapok, és kész, vége. 3-at. De most úgy kezdjük, hogy bedobjuk a szvalót. Segít, hogyha már valaki meggyullad. Jó, már csak egy van. Erre megjelent még egy. Jó. Mondtam, hogy meg lesz. Hát igen. Lehet így trükközni, hogy lemegyek a lépcsőn, és akkor egyesével jönnek. Ne. Kidobáljuk, ami nem kell. Ő vesz egy ilyen trikót. Végig el kell adni ezeket most már. Jó. És meditálok egyen, hogy legyen potionünk. Jó. Na, akkor itt elvileg nincsen semmi, hát még fölnézünk, hogy itt van-e valami. Kösz!
Should look around.
Hát ezeket a kardokat csak el kéne rakni. Hát ez meg a Stock Witcher Sword, ezt csak nem dobom ki. Hát ezeket a pajzsokat, ezek amúgy is a rohadt nehezek. Jó. Itt van egy ajtó.
You have to death. Hey, can you hear me?
Hát, te ki vagy.
You alive?
Don't finish me.
Don't intend to.
Who the hell are you? I heard screaming downstairs.
It's all right now.
Will you help me?
Előbb beszélgessünk.
You're not hurt all that bad. Let's talk first. Why are you here?
What's it look like? Came here to sit and think. God. All right. Clever and tough's not working for me. They took me for one of Bedlam's moles.
Are you?
Well, kinda. Yeah.
So what have you kinda learned?
Horson's working hand in glove with the Redanians. I don't know the details, but he's on their side. And that's all I know.
Don't trust you an inch.
Told you all I know. I swear.
You'll have to stay a bit longer.
No, please. Think about it. It's not too late, hear me?
Gondolkodjon még egy kicsit, addig körülnézünk. Szevasz, Ninja Rákó. Cliff. Na majd ezen még agyalunk, hogy hova tegyük be. Mármint, hogy melyik pajzsba. Jó, erre nincs semmi. Ez itt egy ajtó, de nem férünk ki. Jó. Hát akkor erre nincs más. Kicsit még körülnézünk. Szerintem le azért nem akarok menni teljesen, mert szerintem ott is vannak még gangsterek. De mindjárt itt lekukucskálunk. Hát... tudom. Na jó, menjünk vissza a törpöz.
Change your mind.
Take care of yourself.
Thanks. I'll lay low until things settle down. Bedlam will learn you help me. See ya. He's sure to reward you.
Jó, pedig reméltem, hogy valami infót még elmond, de... jó, nem baj. Akkor... lehet, hogy most kéne elmenni Dijkstrához. Hogy csináljuk? Hát ja, menjünk először hozzá, beszélgessünk. És akkor utána elmegyünk a rejtek helyére. A levitáló néni. Help!
What happened, kid?
They...
Segítsünk.
Hey, wait!
The Grey Git?
Grab him!
Ennyit erről, hogy segítsünk. Akkor menjünk is tovább. Így segítsek. Kéne valami kaját rakni. Azt mondja, hogy... nyers hú... hát... oké. Na, menjünk tovább. Ja, fürdő. Mindig olyan rohadt sötét van. Ja, az irodájába megyünk. Így van.
Got a minute?
I do. What do you want?
Wiley, Horson Jr. He's working with Radovid.
Huh? If this is reliable information, Horson's neck deep in shit.
Source seems reliable.
It would certainly explain how he had the nerve to break with the Big Four.
Need someone who can get me in to see Jr. You must still have some contacts among the Redanians?
I don't, but you do.
Enlighten me.
Temerian, former commander of the Blue Stripes.
Vernon.
Ring a bell.
Vernon Roach.
He's holed up with his men in a camp near Oxenford. Pay him a visit. You're sure to cheer him up at least.
Okay. Vernon. Igen, a kettőbe vele volt. Vele... hát az ő oldalán álltam, mert ott ugye lehetett választani, hogy vele vagy a... Scoia'tael-lel vagyunk. Hát nekem a második részben már szimpatikusabb volt ő. Ó, az jó, alá... majdnem mondtam, hogy hol van. Mindegy, elugrunk oda is. Hát ide el tudunk fast travel-ölni. És akkor innen meg megyünk lóháton. Roachsal elmegyünk Roachhoz. Benézzünk ebbe a faluba, ha már itt vagyunk. Ennek a falunak az érintésével megyünk.
Run, Roach!
De ismerős ez a...
Come on! Hey there!
Na mindegy, majd szerintem jönni kell ide is csak. Mert arra már nem emlékszem, hogy mikor. Lehet, hogy ez már valami kiegészítő. Aha. Na lássuk, hogy itt mi van. De belovagunk. Hát ez egy sima falu, lehet, hogy még fast travel point sincs. Valami van. Hello?
What's all this?
Not your concern, that's what.
Not an expert or anything.
No spoiler,
you look like you could use some help.
Aye, it's true, we could. Barn's full up with some manner of beast. Bar them inside, but that won't hold long. And we'll be in a world of woe once they're loose.
We're not rich, but cut the filth down. We will pay you.
Oh, hello, para. Köszi szépen. Csináljuk.
Fine. I'll try to help you.
We'll let you in the barn, then open the doors once it's over.
Na vajon mi lehet
bent? The Witcher, or they'll get out.
Oh, hello. De megint az a baj, hogy sokan vannak. Mondjuk ezek a gúlok nem olyan részesek talán. Nem olyan nagyot sebeznek. Nem ütik le az életem harmadát. Na. A kamera kimegy a küzdőtérről, annyira nem jó, de... Jó.
It's done. Open the door.
Hát és nem dob mutagent. Na mindegy. Kész vagyunk.
True enough. Here's your pay. And thanks for your help.
Farewell.
Jó. Hát csak ledobott ide egy fast travel pointot. Annak örülök. Jó. Na menjünk tovább a... Ez egy quest volt. Menjünk... Roach. Menjünk akkor tovább. Beszélünk Vernonnal. Hovadlovak. Ja, igen, ők itt vannak most kint a rántásba. Itt ilyen barlangba vagy mibe. Kívánok.
Looking for Roach.
No one here by that name. Anything else?
I see. And behind you, that's a berry picker's camp.
Bird watches.
Let me guess. That sword's in case you run into a hornbill.
No. Hornbills aren't endemic to this area.
It's szakértővel
don't migrate here either. You blind, Hortensio. That's Geralt, old friend of mine.
Ezek az ornitológusok.
Come in, Geralt. Geralt of Rivia, safe and sound.
A jó öreg Vernon.
Vernon Roach, Temeria's last hope.
Laugh all you want. Temeria will rise again.
Roach, I cannot abandon them.
És vesz.
You can and must, because those are your orders.
They'll die, please.
We're done. Dismissed.
Yes. mit csinálsz a manapság, hát...
Who cares about the Scoia'tael?
Hát ez az.
Temeria. That's what matters.
És mit keresik?
How do you wind up here?
Came with the army, of course. Its remnants. When Nilfgaard crossed the Yoruga, I dropped everything. Threw it all away to hell and rode for the front to fight the invader. Joined the second Temerian army under John Natalis. We were to stop the Black One's advance along the Dol Blathana Mount Carbon line. And we did. For 3 days. Then they smashed us into splinters. Soon after, I heard Radovid was assembling his forces near Novigrad. That he'd promised to fight for a free north. Broke through with the remains of Natalis' army, but...
But?
But Radovid proved no better than Emir. So I decided I would mount my own fight.
Okay, hát Junior keresik.
I've heard of him. I'm not sure why you think he might be in my camp.
Heard some birds chirping. You've got some of the same friends. Both seem to count Radovid among your allies.
These birds. They're terribly talkative. I'll need to see them. You'll have to point them out.
Mm-hmm. Meantime, Vernon, willing to help or do I need to keep looking?
As always, you've more luck than you deserve. I'm on my way to meet my Redanian contact. We're meeting near Oxenfurt, at a chess club.
Thanks. Knew I could count on you.
Okay. Tehát akkor majd ott kell vele találkoznunk, hogy infót szerezzünk. Jó. Egy jó kis pulipintyó van itt.
This is all over. You've been here, you've been there. I aim to open up a whorehouse.
Micsoda tervek. Nyitok vízimába egy kutberájt, ennek vége. Hát nem lootoljuk ki őket. Ó, de szép, nem. És ezt senki nem szeretné. Nyomjad a fekvőt. Jó. Oké, és hát ez a temeriai, hát mondhatjuk szabadságharcosoknak. És oda föl is lehet menni? Csak fölnéznék oda. Hát ha van még itt valami információ. Oké. Okay. Hát ez a map design, ez még mindig brutális. Jó, oké, és akkor irány Oxenfurt. Ha kitalálok innen. És akkor ott egyeztetünk majd Vernonnal. Na, csak oda talál. Nincs még oda fast travel point, úgyhogy akkor lóháton megyünk. Úgy sincs messze. Akkor útba ejtjünk még ezt itt. Enne se tudja, hogy mi ez. Csak megnézzük. El kéne kerülni a hegyeket, vagy... Ja, jó. Megyünk. Hát ez itt egy kis tanya, vagy nem is tudom micsoda.
That's it, Roach.
Ahol lakik egy herbálos. Jó. Faster. Lehet ide is lesz majd egy kontrakt, vagy valami idővel. És ott a híd.
Upon the basilisk, king of the servants,
One drop of his venom will kill an army, horses and all.
You'll choke to death on 3 pounds of steam.
Interesting basilisk you've got there.
Of course it's interesting. Won't see a beast like this anywhere near here. They spawn only in the wild wastes of Zerikania, from eggs laid by cockerels.
This basilisk is interesting. It's exactly like a wyvern. Young one, and ill-fed at that.
You talk nonsense, sir. This here's the most truest of basilisks.
Right, what do I know? I'm just a witcher.
Hold on now. If that's no basilisk, but some wyvern, what did I pay for? Give me back my coin cheat.
Brave soldiers.
Valaki átlett verve.
Watch out!
Ó, de jó. Rúcs. Jó, hát ezt lekapcsoltuk. Ha már erre jártunk, besegítünk. Viszont haladjunk tovább. És akkor... Elvileg Vernonék itt vannak már. Így van. Vernon.
My contact awaits at the chess club. Let's get this over with.
De ki ő?
Your contact. Who is it?
Slippery little bugger. I'd have nothing to do with him. Were the circumstances any different?
You mean you don't trust him?
I trust no one, including you.
Come on.
Gyerünk.
Your kind spreads disease, defeatism and desertion.
Gyorsan ide értünk.
Something's not right.
Let's see what.
Kell ennyi fegyveres őr egy sakk klubba? Ó! A jó öreg Radovid. Igen, ő elég veszélyesen sakkozik.
Checkmate.
They say it's the game of kings. That chess teaches one to think strategically. What a load of rubbish. Both sides have identical pieces. The rules stay invariably the same. How does this mirror real life? Witcher, do you know why I play chess?
To spend time in good company?
A king cherishes no one's company. I play chess to reveal the game's secret. Blood thumps inside these chessmen. You need only listen, and you will hear. Dub-dub. 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 A heart pumping with life. I take a pawn, and I hear flesh being rent. I win a piece, and I hear screams from the depths of its bowels. I want to break the chessmen open. Squeeze the truth from them. Do you see what I mean?
Őszinte leszek.
No, I don't.
You do not, because you are not a king. Pawns see only their comrade to their sides and their foes across the field. A king has a different view of the chessboard. His greatest foes surround him. His own chessmen might trap him. And that is check and death. You see, Witcher, chess is the art of sacrificing your own pieces. Now do you see?
I think I do now.
Unimportant. Let us speak. Why have you brought the Witcher here?
I think he'd best explain.
Hát nem gondoltuk volna,
expected
hogy...
Expected a Redanian spy. Had no idea we'd be meeting a king.
When you have an opportunity to emit intermediaries, I'd suggest you avail yourself of it.
Nagyon fontos.
I'm looking for Cyprian Wiley, Horson Jr. I know Redania supports him.
Why do you seek him?
It's personal.
Fair enough. I'll not pry. I have placed Junior in a mansion in Oxenfurt. Very few know this. They'll not let you in unannounced. Thus, you must tell them you've come about the new whores. Junior constantly requests fresh women. I hear he doesn't treat them well.
You just give me a man after investing coin and time in him? Can't help but wonder why.
Consider it a gesture of goodwill. Almost. I'll expect you to return the favor. And also, Junior has lost his purpose. The Big Four is no more. I shall contact you to collect in due course. Now go. And you, Roach. We must speak another time.
Tehát akkor jövünk neki egyel. Nem tudom, hogy jó-e az, hogy királynak tartozunk.
Radovid's sinking ever deeper into madness as I see it. I know where to find Junior. Don't really care beyond that. Geralt. Come to think of it, I too wanted to ask a favor. I have a terrible problem with Vess. Need someone to talk some sense into her. Come see me at the camp. I'll tell you more.
Let me think about it. See you, Roach.
Mindenképp értelmet fogunk beszélni Vessbe. Jó. Na, és akkor most megyünk Horsanhoz. Egy dolgot még megnézek. Gyorsan. Oké. Jó, rendben van. Na és akkor menjünk. Igen, ezt gondoltam, hogy ez lesz fail, mert hogy most már megvan. Ugye ez kellett volna az, hogy a... mi rendbe tesszük ott a... Fú, hogy hívják azt a törpöt, aki... keménykedett. De mindegy igazából, mert... csak egy side quest, ami nem is feltétlenül fontos. Jó, de mindegy, most megyünk akkor... Horsanhoz.
Devil's sport.
Na, és akkor itt is vagyunk.
What do you want?
Where's Horson Jr.?
Oh, this one's got bollocks, don't he? I know you, you motherfucker. Saw you kill Olgard and Vic.
Must be a misunderstanding.
Flank the bastard!
Now,
engedtetek volna be inkább. Srácok, egy pillanat türelmet kérek, csak valamit megnézek. Nem tudom, mintha nagyon droppolnánk. Ti látjátok? Valami network probléma lehet. Nem tudom, hogy nálatok látszik-e esetleg ilyesmi gond. Na jó, hát nyomjuk tovább, reméljük nem lesz olyan nagy mixer belőle. Ilyen Windows update bármikor elindulhat, ugye?
Looks like rain.
Esik? Még ilyet? Jó, itt van a kulcs. Meg természetesen fölvett egy ilyen buzogányt vagy micsodát. Jó, meg itt is van valami. Ez is egy kulcs. Jó, hát akkor simán csak bemegyünk.
Come on.
Aha. Jó. Az ijászokat kéne először kiszedni. Csak beütött egyet. Jó. Kösz. Kinyílt a helyettünk. Hoppá. De vagy az? Az igen. Azt kaptuk. Hát jó. Akkor előről. Hát igen, hátulról nagyobbat ütnek. Hát, igen. Rip. Jó. Csalunk egy kicsit. Ennyi még belefér. Semmi ilyesmi nincsen. Ez csak, az olaj az csak illúzió. Azt szeretem, amikor beadja a kivégzést. Na gyere! Ne te! És megint hátulról. Jó. Oké. Nincs zsarákunk, mikor lesz nézőkkel játék? Hát lassan aktuális, szerintem jövő hétre beiktatunk egyet. Hétvégére. Talán. Szerintem hétvégére. Jó. Na, elvileg itt van a rezidencia. De most szerint gyanítom, hogy ide be kéne menni. Sokat segítene, hogyha látnék valamit. De így se rossz. Jó, megyünk tovább. Erre. Szerintem nem. Na, nézzük meg itt lent, hogy van-e valami. Hát ez egy boros pince. Jó, akkor megyünk is vissza. Erről jöttünk. Fölfele kéne menni. De hol tudok fölmenni? Mert erre nincs semmi. Jól látom. De itt a lépcső. Jó.
Degenerate. He so much as touched Ciri, he'll pay.
Oh, Basky.
What the sandwich fuck is this?
Who?
No, fuck me.
Hát igen, Ninja Raccoon. Vannak gondjai fejben. Az kétségtelen.
Help me for fuck's sake.
No one's coming.
What do you want?
Hello, Junior. I've come to talk.
I'll do whatever you want.
Got a few questions to start with.
I'll tell you everything.
I'm looking for a young woman and a minstrel. I know you've met them.
A bird? What fucking...
Ashen-haired with a sword on her back, just like me.
Yeah, yeah. That was... I remember.
Pay attention now. You'll tell the truth. Wanna know why?
I won't lie. Honest.
Took me a long time to find you. Wasn't an easy road to travel. I'm angry and tired. Had to kill a lot of people along the way. Some of them tried to cheat me. Some tried to lie. I didn't like it one bit. I feel like one more lie'd be the last bitter drop in a chalice full of sorrow. And then I'd do something I would later regret. Now you know why you can't lie to me?
Yes.
Good. I'd like to know how the ashen-haired woman ended up meeting you, and what happened to her.
What happened to her? She attacked me!
Lie one more time, and I'll cut your balls off.
We'd made a deal. I was to repair their magic filler, what's it? That girl and the songster were to bring me Siggy Reuven's treasure. They didn't, so I might have flown off the handle a bit, I admit.
What did you do?
I nabbed their flunky, Dodo, and waited for them to come for him. Look, this. Here's what they wanted fixed.
A phylactery? You can fix something like this?
Not me. I know a guy.
Wasting my time, Junior. I need details.
I'll tell you. Tell you all. Just the way it happened.
Na lássuk, hogy történt a dolog. Néhány héttel korábban. Jól le vagyunk maradva.
Got a bad feeling about this.
Calm down, Dandelion. You can't leave Dudu in Horson Jr.'s hands, you know that.
I know, but my gut can't be reasoned with. And no amount of sympathy I feel can silence it, blot it out.
Go in alone, you know? You'll stay outside.
I can't let you go alone. Anything happens to you, Geralt will rip my head off.
Someone must secure our retreat. There's bound to be a struggle. Things could get intense. We'll need to flee fast. Disappear in the crowd. Have you learned where Horson is keeping Dudu?
Room on the top floor. One with the balcony.
I'll need to cross onto the roof. Wait for me in front of Junior's house. And I know it's difficult, but do try to look inconspicuous.
If they hurt you,
főleg
Horson will pay.
Ruhába teljesen be lehet simulni. Na, akkor elvileg Duduért megyünk. Most nézem, micsoda emotod van. Ez a Jet emote.
Room on the top floor. One with the balcony.
Kilátás a városra. És óvatosan le ne essünk. Elvileg ez az a...
There's the balcony. Let's see what's inside.
And now, my dear Dodo,
Dodo,
I believe I'll try a different tool. Afraid I'm bored with this one.
You're fucking balmy, Junior! Anyone tell you that?
No. Most say I'm nice. Once they get to know me.
So you enjoy good company? Like to make new acquaintances?
You plan to introduce me to someone interesting? There you are. Good of you to come. I've been waiting for you.
Fucking kill you, cunt!
Where's Reuven's treasure? I've got you, little wolf.
An eye for an eye.
Igen, Ninja Raccoon, én is azt néztem. Hát ez is rátámad Ciri-re. Mit gondolt?
They're coming!
Dudu, listen. This is what we'll do.
Get that!
Sokan jönnek. Siri nagyon OP, azt kell, hogy mondjam. Na. Jó, hát...
That's what happened. Told you true.
És mi van Dudu-val?
Dudu, what happened to him?
I don't fucking know. Prick vanished. There one moment, gone the next.
És Siri-vel?
What happened to the woman?
Fuck if I know. One of the boys got her in the back, but she's alive, I swear it.
Ennyi?
Got anything else to say?
I've told you all I know. Everything.
You hurt the woman I'm looking for. You tortured her friend.
She attacked me. I have a right to defend myself. I beg you. Got what I deserved. Have mercy. Please.
Meg fogja bűnhődni.
I'm no executioner.
Thank you. I'll make it up to you, I will. This is my city, yeah.
Hát neki úgyis vége. Radovich se támogatja már. Meg fogja ő kapni majd a méltó büntetését.
Now what? Gotta wonder what your friends from the Big Four will say when they find out you're working for Radovid.
Hey, wait. What are you saying? Wait!
Nincs a rákunk, megkapja majd. Oké is. Na. Jó. Akkor... Elvileg ez is megvan. És akkor most Dudut kell keresnünk. Mert hogy Junior már így akkor oké is. És akkor Priscilla-hoz kell mennünk, ugye, mert így van. Legalábbis úgy gondolom. Ez pedig ugye Novigrádban van. Oké, és úgyhogy akkor irány... Na. Csak bejelölök már egy fast travel pointot. Akkor irány Novigrád. Vissza. Csak előbb lelépünk innen.
Seems you've resolved your matters. It's time you return the favor.
Radovid doesn't like to wait much, does he?
No, he does not. you'll come with us.
Hát jó.
The HMS Oxenfurt Tretagor, once the crown jewel of the Redanian fleet. Decommissioned now, though.
Nice boat.
You'll need to leave your weapons if I'm to let you aboard. Follow me. The ship was funded with donations from noble women. Ladies from the most prominent families gave up their jewelry.
A spur of the moment, patriotic impulse.
You're a homeless wanderer. Can't understand what it is to truly love one's country.
There you are.
Need something from me, Your Majesty?
You've never been one to mince words. Very well. Find Philippa Ryleheart. That's my wish. I ordered her eyes gouged out once. But apparently her blindness troubles her not. My hunters have detected Lady Ryleheart hiding east of Oxenfurt. They have further established that she has magically sealed the entrance to her shelter. Entering it will be difficult. I believe you might succeed in doing so. Bring her to me, alive.
Need to think about it.
Don't take too long. We wouldn't want Philippa to escape again. You may go.
Jó, tehát akkor ez... Tehát Filipát kellene... neki... elkapni. Vagy hogy mondjam.
Your arms.
Köszi.
Thanks.
Never seen better steel in my life. Blade must strike true, no?
It's a matter of the hand, not the steel it's holding.
Ennyi. Jó. Na hát akkor... igen, ez következik most. Jó. És akkor pont itt van egy fast travel point, és akkor azzal át tudunk menni... igen, ott van. Át tudunk menni Novigrádba. Megint ott a kocsmába lesz elvileg. Itt van egy felkiáltó, hogy ezt megnézzük, hogy micsoda. Ha oda találok. Ja, ez... jó, horse racing. Hát ezt majd megcsináljuk most. Meg lesz ez később is. De megcsináljuk azt is majd. És akkor miért akar minket arra navigálni, amikor ez itt van? Oké, és...
I think I know how to free Dandelion. Got a plan, but we need Dudu. Gotta find him.
This plan? What is it?
Our Doppler friend will assume Menga's form. Order Dandelion move to Oxenfurt. We can grab him on the way.
Brilliant. But how do you aim to find Dudu?
You're his friend. Any idea where he might be hiding?
With a Doppler, the question's never where, but as whom? In the past, facing trouble, he'd disappear, then reappear on the morrow with someone else. But this time he hasn't returned.
Mm-hmm. Known Dudu long?
I know this might sound strange, but I can't be sure. It seems he'd been circling me for some time in various forms, trying to attract my attention.
Can't blame him for making the effort.
Thank you. I failed to notice him at first. Then he decided to shoot the moon, assumed Dandelion's form.
What tipped you off? How'd you know it wasn't Dandelion? Dudu not much of a singer.
No. He simply spoke about something other than himself.
We
need to convince Dudu to reveal himself. Any friends we could leave a message with, someone he trusts?
Dandelion? Irina Renard's troop, that's all really. Not certain he was friendly with anyone else. Spent dawn till dusk with the troop, on stage or in the crowd.
So he liked going to the Mummings?
Yes, I'm actually surprised he didn't come to us after it all happened. He certainly could have counted on the Foxen's help.
So if these mummers are ready to help...
We need only mention Dudu. Irina and company are deeply indebted to him.
Dudu and the mummers, how'd they meet?
That was my doing. Some opening night. Maxim lay comatose in his wardrobe, drunk as an otter. I thought of Dudu. Hard to imagine a better actor than a Doppler.
And Dudu revealed himself to them just like that?
I didn't think it wise to tell anyone. But Dudu and Irina took to each other completely and right away. He fell so hopelessly in love with the theater.
That he started performing with you?
Yeah. Now Irina feels terribly guilty. They let him put himself in danger. She can't forgive herself.
Maybe we could use a play. You know, work a message to Dudu into something. Lure him out of hiding that way.
Not a bad idea, but I doubt a few lines would suffice. Besides, do you really think Dudu whiles away his days attending mummings he knows by heart?
So what do you suggest?
We must write an entire new play. From scratch. Something grand. Something that will grab Dudu's attention. So most importantly, it must have a splendid title. It must be the talk of the town. If you wish, we can start on it right away.
Hát kéne írni akkor egy ilyen színdarabot.
Not sure I'm cut out to write a play. Maybe you're better off doing this on your own.
It's sure to go quicker if you help me. You'll see, we'll have a grand time together.
Hát jó.
All right. Guess we can start writing the play.
Any ideas for the plot?
Actually, I was hoping...
The key is to convince Dudu that he can rely on you, and that we wish to free Dandelion. The message must be clear, though naturally woven into the play's dramaturgical essence, meaning we need an appropriate dramatic structure. Following along?
More or
less. Mondjuk.
That'll do. Now to find the proper expressive form for our content. A gripping, contemporary story, that would be best. Perhaps about the condottieri of Povis. I know. Lorenzo Molla. A tale of a handsome but ruthless bandit, and the Doppler who manages to fool him. But now the Doppler must hide, and can only count on the help of his friend, who's a witcher, who in turn is prepared to do anything to save his daughter. No, better. His beloved. What do you think?
Mindegy amúgy.
Sounds great.
Really think so? Lorenzo Molla. Yeah. Well, perhaps not. Wait, I've got it! We shall stage a story of the Urchin of Erlenwald. Secret lovers, their betrothal, a curse, a cruel queen, bells sounding midnight.
But...
At which point he reveals his face. He's a monster, there to steal Princess Parvera. They want him dead, but at that instant, a witcher steps in. And everything ends splendidly. So it's settled, yeah? You wish to say something?
Rendben lesz, szerintem.
Good title. Venture to say that's more important than the story itself.
I've some ideas. Perhaps you can choose.
Gonna consider my opinion this time?
Of course. We're partners in this. I'm just in charge. I've two really good ones. The Doppler's Salvation and A Changeling Rescued or The Witch's Triumph. Which do you prefer?
A Changeling Rescued or The Witch's Triumph. Really emphasizes the message we're trying to get across. Just one problem. No Dopplers in that story. Just a princess and a cursed urchin.
Nothing simpler. We need merely swap the Doppler in for the urchin. The message, that's what's important. A Witcher arrives and saves the Doppler. Got it?
All right. So it's a comedy.
I was thinking more along dramatic lines. But if you prefer something lighter... Listen, merely decide and I'll get to work.
Legyen vidám.
Think comedy's the safer option.
Very well. I must get to work. While you must pick a corner, sit down, read silently, or just think. All right?
Fine, since you don't need help with the writing.
Geralt, wait. A rhyme for Witcher?
Did Itcher?
Ugh, just keep quiet.
Hát szúnyókál egyet a jó öreg Witcher.
Done. I could make a small masterpiece of this had I a bit more time, but...
We're fresh out of that. The hidden message to Dudu. What did you weave in?
Hidden message?
You were gonna work something in, like come to the Kingfisher at dawn, or...
That wouldn't be in keeping with the tone of the play, not at all!
You wrote it to contact Dudu. That was the purpose. Fine. So how do you see this working?
I don't know. I was counting on recognizing him by his scar. Or just improvising. Shall we worry about that later? First, you must take the script to Madame Irina. Sure you know where to find her? The troupe performs in the butcher's yard off the main square.
Join us later. See ya.
Megyünk Madame Irinához. És ezt meg kéne tanulni? Ebben mindig is jó voltam. Ilyen verset tanulni, meg szövegeket, meg ilyesmit. Bocs. Az a spara irodalom óra.
This where Madame Irina's troupe performs?
Yeah, but you can only enter with a ticket. There's no performance now. Mamas are just rehearsing. Process is interesting to observe, though. So, want a ticket?
No performance. Said so yourself.
You can still get a ticket. What'll it be? Need a ticket?
Yeah, one.
Here. Just stay out of sight, eh? Awful bashful, these mamas in rehearsal.
Okay. Egy pillanat türelmet kérnék, srácok, ismét. Valami nekem itt furcsa. Valamilyen nagyon droppol a stream. És ez aggaszt. De valami network probléma lenne. Na hát, reméljük, hogy nagy gondot nem fog okozni. Jó, na megvettük a jegyet. Úgyhogy akkor keressük Irinát.
Ah, ott is van. Opa. It simply needs
More fat.
Madame Arena, can we talk?
Geralt of Rivia. Dandelion's told us so much about you. Is he with you?
No, but I hope to bring him back soon. Here to talk about Dudu.
Let's speak in my quarters at the back of the theater. We'll be undisturbed there.
Hát lehet para, de nem nyugtat meg annyira.
How can I help? We've not seen Dandelion or Dudu recently.
Viszont bajban van.
Dandelion's in trouble.
That much I guessed. Though I am curious how serious it is. Did he seduce a powerful man's wife and go into hiding? Or did he write an offensive couplet about the priests of the Eternal Fire?
Worse. Lots. I'm gonna try to help him. Gotta contact Dudu first.
But he's disappeared as well.
Have a plan to lure him out of hiding, but I need your help. Can I count on you?
Naturally, but what can we possibly do?
I want to stage a play, something that'll really draw the crowds.
I see. And you hope it'll get Dudu's attention as well, draw him here. So it must be an entirely new play? And who will write it?
Priscilla, actually. She's done writing it. Tells the story of a witcher who rescues a Doppler from certain death.
Sounds interesting. I'll gladly have a glance. But first we must think about getting the word out and organizing some protection. Ushers. Would you mind tending to these matters?
Think we need ushers?
Kidobok.
A play about Dopplers could be controversial, but are ushers absolutely necessary?
Can't be sure if you've attended many performances, but Novigrad crowds can be particularly difficult.
Rotten apples, tomatoes, eggs, that sort of thing?
Axes, butcher's knives, and bricks, actually.
All right, no one is appropriate.
Try the docks, perhaps. You're bound to find some men willing to do any work for a few crowns.
Jo.
How can I help you spread the word about the premiere?
Well, we'd like all the city to hear about it, so we must clearly talk to the Puffins.
Who are the Puffins?
Street artists. Get them to announce the premiere, and even the muscles on the harbor piling will hear about it.
Where'll I find them?
They did occupy some rooms in the Bits in a townhouse, but I can't be sure they're still there. I've not seen them in the streets lately. They may very well have hung up their body hose.
See if I can find them. And if they'll work for us.
Okay.
Thanks for helping. I'll come back once I've found some ushers.
See you then.
Jó. És akkor először elmegyünk a Puffinokhoz. A kitalálok innen. Jó. Keressük meg ezeket a Puffinokat. Vagy micsodát. Hát ha kijutunk innen. Fogalmam sincs, hogy hol vagyunk. Hát csak kitalálok. Jó, itt vagyunk. Kés. Jó, és akkor folytassuk. Ugye a Puffinok azért kellenek, mert majd ők fogják promotálni a színdarabot, majd reklámozni. Ők ilyen plakátokat fognak talán kirakni. Hát ez majd kiderül. Csak ne halljunk meg. Oké. Horszán lehet, hogy még neheztel ránk egy kicsit. Meg lehet, hogy kellene egyet meditálni. Csak hogy legyen potionünk. Jó. Hát erre el is használunk egyet. Nem baj. Menjünk tovább. akkor ezek a puffinok elvileg itt vannak. Így van.
Nice tune. Damn sad though.
Then it successfully conveys my mood. What do you seek here?
Puffinokat keresünk.
Looking for the puffins. Have I found them?
We've no coin. Leave us be.
Think there's been a mistake.
Sorry. Thought our landlord had hired another thug to collect from us.
Another thug? Flattered. Thanks.
Forgive us. You look threatening, and we've had our share of trouble lately.
Nisa's on edge these days. We all are.
Don't want any coin from you. In fact, I'm willing to pay you, provided you agree to get the word out about Madame Irina's new play.
Oh, afraid that's impossible. Ever since we premiered our fateful ballad about Holy Hemelfart, who his faith ignores, gorges himself, diddles old whores, Fatso's gang has been harassing us incessantly.
Fatso's gang?
Common thugs in the church's pay. City's full of gangs like that now.
They threaten me, sir. Said they round off her pointy ears with a carving knife. They don't let us perform. Chase away spectators, destroy our instruments. Lately they've taken to lurking outside our home.
Hát tehát valaki baszogatja őket. És bántottak is.
No, not yet. But it's merely a question of time.
Nisa overheard talking about setting fire to something.
Jó, tehát hogyha segítünk.
All right. Say I get Fatso and his boys to leave you alone. Will you publicize Irina's play then?
Of course. But you shan't find it easy. There's no talking to that lot.
I'm not a great talker anyway.
Ez biztos. Jó, tehát akkor ezt a bandát kicsit meg kell dolgozni. Akik baszogatják ezt a kompániát. Srácok. Ezt most hagyjátok abba, jó?
So you're the ones.
Oi, Fatso, look what we got here. Is it just me, or you got cat eyes?
Right, he does. Stray cat must have fucked his mum.
Now, what you doing in the city of eternal fire, cat shit?
Leave the puffins alone.
Worms that insulted Hierarch Emelfuck? Called him an allmonger? I'd sooner snuff out the holy flame itself.
Tell them fucking poets to come down here. Shove their fruits up their blaspheming assholes.
Yeah, to play a different tune then, every time they fought.
Nem fogok nekik pénzt adni.
Get out of here. Now.
What?
Fuck yeah.
Az lesz, igen.
Keep me together, man. We can't get in.
Oh-oh. Ezek is nagyon ütnek. Mi történt?
Ah, what a sight! You really showed them. One, two over the back, then pow, right in the noggin.
I'll finally be able to leave my home without hiding beneath a hood. Thank you very much.
Come on, it was nothing.
Oh, it was something, all right. I don't dare think we've forgotten our promise. We'll strip our voices ragged praising Irina's new play.
How much will I owe you?
Not a copper. Helped us out. See no reason why we shouldn't help you. Get half of town to come to the play. Wait and see.
Some quick preparations and we'll be out in the streets. Till the next.
Köszi, akkor ez megvan. És akkor már csak a dokhoz kéne lemenni. Pontosabban a kikötőhöz. Oh. Menjünk. És akkor egy pár kidobót kerítünk. Közben...
Geralt of Rivia.
Valaki mindig belénk jött, srácok. Ez elképesztő.
You stand accused of offending religious sentiment. We've orders to take you in for interrogation.
Én.
Surrender your weapons.
Soha. Hol a parancs?
This is a misunderstanding. But fine, take them. Though I'll need a receipt. Wouldn't want to lose anything.
Yeah, drawing it up for you now.
Remember the preacher who spoke of witches and witchers? A man you humiliated before his faithful.
Oh.
He asked that we administer a sacrament on his behalf. Your last rites.
Na és akkor most... Aha. Fegyverrel könnyű. Oké. Okay. Na jó, hát akkor nem adjuk oda a fegyvert. Igen, aki megsértődött ott az a... Vagy hát megsértettük azt a papot, ami ott nagyon prédikált, hogy... Mekkora hulladékok vagyunk. Hát semmi gond, most máshogy csináljuk.
Geralt of Rivia. You stand accused.
Over my dead body.
Told you we wouldn't fool him. Well, you're due a beating. It will just be more of a challenge.
Remember the preacher who spoke of witches and witchers? A man you humiliated before his faithful. He asked that we administer a sacrament on his behalf. Your last rites.
Egy megvan. Kettő megvan. Hát, menjünk is tovább akkor. Mintha mi se történt volna. Csendes városnézés Novigrádban. Hát igen, Ninja Raccoon, ez jelentősen javít a helyzeten.
I've had enough of living.
Trouble?
Itt van egy kovács elvileg. Uh-huh. Ha már itt vagyunk, lehet, hogy eladunk pár cuccot. Hogy Isten.
Need something sharpened, reforged.
Meg megjavítjuk a cuccainkat.
Like you to craft something for me. Think you can?
Ja, hát ha már itt vagyunk, oké. Okay. És akkor, hát sok aranya nincsen, de olcsóbb cuccokat el tudjuk így adni. Csak hogy ne foglalja nálunk a helyet. Szép cipőt eladjuk. Hát... Hát ezt is aludjuk, nem fog ez kelleni. Hát meg ezeket is majd veszünk újat, ha kéne. Jó, és ezeket a páncélokat is, mert ezek rohadt sok helyet foglalnak. El is fogyott az ő pénze, de még megnézhetjük, hogy... Hát javító készletet... Azt veszünk. Megveszünk mindet. Jó. Hát rúna követ nem, azt majd találunk menet közben. Hát más még nincsen el, ami most per pillanat érdekes lenne. Hát majd azért lesz, de most még egyelőre nem. Jó, és akkor még eladjuk ezeket is. Hát itt ez is mehetne, csak már nincs nála pénz. Ezt a crossbow-t még eladjuk. Ja, jó, okés. Rendben. És akkor mehetünk is tovább. Ezt mindenképp akartam, hogy tudjunk majd lootolni, ha olyan helyre megyünk, ahol van mit. Jó, közeledünk a kikötőhöz. Novigrádi kikötő. Jó, most már ide is van fast travel pointunk, és akkor itt kéne keresni pár hát kidobó, és jobb nem itt eszembe jobb szó. Micsoda társaság.
Good fight. Some nice footwork there.
Challenging me, or is it hell you want to face? A witcher versus the beast of Metina.
Ja, bunyózni is kell.
Versus primal rage.
I'd like to hire you to help out. We're staging a play.
Need us to kick some ass on stage.
Actually want you to usher. Keep the peace. Make sure no one's ass gets kicked, on stage or off.
Got the wrong men. Ass kicking is what we do.
Hát, ne fizessünk neki, legyen benne egy kis challenge.
How about a wager? If I beat Hal, you'll come work for me, gratis.
See, Al's no fan of money. Failed romance. Spare you the details. Still need something special to convince him. Here's an idea. Take us both on, same time. Fight a century. A witcher against the two-headed dragon of
Metin. What
if I lose?
Oh, you'll lose. But we'll still do your little job. You'll just pay us double.
Hát jó legyen.
Fine. Fight you both.
Cough up the coin first. Lose and it stays with us.
Double your wages, as promised. But if I win, I get it back.
Yeah, Nikel.
Now, finish him. Got something special right now.
Nagyot ütnek ezek is. Na. Ó. Ezt elcsesztük. Hát ezt elrontottam, srácok. Hát bocs, ezt elrontottam.
and we'll keep that coin. Right, Al?
Hát mindegy. Majd csináljuk a bunyós küldiket, jobbak leszünk. Hát mindegy, így is úgy is jönnek, csak hát jó lett volna ezt ingyen. Na, akkor menjünk vissza Irinához. És akkor mondjuk, hogy akár kezdődhet is a dolog. Nem tudom, hogy akkor meg kellett tanulnunk nekünk azt a szöveget. Ó, itt is vannak. Oké, és... Igen, erre kell jönni.
There you are.
Managed to hire some ushers.
Wonderful. That's one matter resolved.
A szöveg.
Wanted to talk about the text itself.
Hmm. It's not at all badly written. In fact, I quite like it. I was willing to relax my standards to help Dudu, but we may have something very interesting here. I've very clear ideas who to cast as the servant, the witcher and the queen, but I'm not certain who should play the prince and the princess.
Get a witcher.
Who's playing the witcher?
An amateur. It'll be my first time working with him, but I'm confident he'll pull it off.
Newcomer to the troupe?
In a sense. Oh, stop pretending you don't know. I'm talking about you.
Hát,
I'm no actor. Might not have noticed, but I'm a little low on emotional expression.
But that's perfect. After all, you're to play the Witcher, not the princess.
Hát mondjuk ez igaz.
Besides, you must appear on stage. Dudu must see you. It's the crux of this entire endeavor.
You're right. Just never thought I'd have to do something like this.
You'll be fine, dear. You need only strut on stage, great sword in hand, furl your brow, make some threatening faces, then deliver a few lines in a gravelly voice. Think you can manage?
So, about the princess. Small part, but an important one. Any idea who could play her?
Priscilla would be the obvious choice. She's young and beautiful. Yet, I do have more stage experience.
Hát, legyen Priscilla.
Let's have Priscilla do it. No offense, but most people...
Assign greater importance to appearance than to talent. I understand.
Oh.
I shall let her know. I'm certain she'll be wonderful.
Kicsit megbántottuk lehet.
So who do you see playing the Doppler Prince?
I'm finding it hard to decide between two candidates. Abelard Ritzer would be the safer bet. He's been part of our troupe for ages, has flawless technique, but he doesn't exactly captivate the crowds.
Who's your other option?
Maxim Bollier, outstanding actor, and audiences love him, but sadly I can never be sure he'll show up sober, or that he'll show up at all.
Hát akkor ne Maxim legyen.
Let's go with Abelard. I'll take a reliable artisan over an unpredictable artist any day.
Rightly so. The project is risky enough without our casting Maxim.
Hogy mennek a jegyeladások?
Does it bring in much coin?
Well, it varies. On good days, the square is barely capable of accommodating everyone. Other times, we're lucky to earn a handful of coppers. Of course, we shall pay you a fee as well. You're a member of the ensemble now.
Thanks.
Ebben megvan a stáb.
Got the cast figured out.
It seems so. Prepared to plunge headlong into your career as a mama?
Meg kell tanulni a szöveget.
Working on it. Still need to learn my lines. It's a lot to memorize.
One who knows an entire bestiary by heart and can blend dozens of alchemical brews can surely memorize a few lines of rhymed verse. Good luck.
Hol is van? Csak én nem találom. Jó, hogy nincs sok vacak itt. Pont rektek. Hát esküszöm, nem találom. Ez is kontrakt. Ja, ez az, jó. Igen. Ú, srácok, ez nem lesz egyszerű.
Ah, there you are.
You any closer to being ready for this premiere?
Halberdier number two's in the props room crying. Apart from that, it's going splendidly. And you? Are you ready?
Can I?
All right, let's start. Want to get this over with?
Everyone says so before their first time. Afterwards, it's impossible to drag them off the stage. You'll see. You'll love it.
Zoltan, what are you doing here?
Pessy told me you liked putting on a play. Were you playing the lead?
I'm not the lead.
Oh, I thought to myself, I'd sooner shave my beard than miss that. Tell me, Witcher, you gonna wear hose and a codpiece?
Come, Geralt, you must focus your mind before you go on stage.
Good luck. Ladies and gentlemen! Most honorable citizens of the hallowed city of Novigrad, welcome. We have for you an exquisite comedy. Its title, A Changeling Rescued, or The Witcher's Triumph. The players, Witcher Geralt as himself, Katarina as the Queen, Leo Ryb as the humble servant, appearing as the prince, a veteran of the Novigrad stage, Abelard Ritza, and as the princess, the lovely Trebaritz with the voice of a nightingale, Priscilla.
Majesty, the monster slayer awaits. Your summons he's answered and stands at the gates.
Show him in. I must speak to the man. But first, some wine to steady my hand. Witcher, your task is a matter most tender. Her monster shall show at tonight's feastly splendor. Stand guard, beware, kill the beast if he shows. Your reward you'll receive on my finest pillows.
To slay beasts most foul, 'twas for this I was made. I kill as my calling, not just to get paid.
He's swallowed the bait, this fool of a witcher. I'll ensure the foul bow reveals his true figure. The monster revealed, the witcher shall strike. The beast will he slay, thrust his head on a pike.
Ah, my child will pity her love, this beast. Though at least, ere he goes, he'll enjoy a last feast.
Gathered are we, a host fair and noble, to celebrate this day the princess's betrothal.
Alas, no monster do I see or hear. Perhaps midst the guests he hides, in fear.
Ha jól emlékszem.
My dear, long have we hid our love's tender fires. Months we've restrained our loins' hot desires. Tonight shall it end. Be my wife. That's my plea. That having said, I'll get down on my knee.
Oh, darling, I will.
Wait, with wine must we toast this moment joyful. If not, a foul curse shall rend your lives woeful.
Treason, tis not wine, but a brew spiked with silver. My bowels contract, a foul beast to deliver.
Hark, hark, tis no prince, but a Doppler impostor. Seems men's hearts can love for changelings foster.
Behold, Witcher, the beast of which I spoke. Unleash your sword, let fly the killing stroke.
Stop, stop, beast or man, 'tis my love, my betrothed.
Sheath your blades, fear a Doppler. 'Tis a thing most foolish. Changing one's shape does not make one ghoulish. Remember, 'tis not flesh a monster makes. But a lack of morals, and a surfeit of cakes.
Witcher, 'tis true. This wretch's foul suspicions tainted my mind with this plan so malicious. The Doppler must live. My daughter he'll wed. Beast or man, she loves him truly, without dread.
'Tis our tale's end, good folk, and its moral is this. No monster is he whose shape can shift.
The Witcher is just. A true Doppler's friend.
És itt volt az üzenet.
But you, foul page, in chains you shall end.
Guard! Call the guard! Remove the traitor at once!
Hey, hear the princess's command. Come up here.
Come on then, Governor. Up you go. On stage.
Toss the traitor scum in the dungeon.
Dudu.
Don't be afraid. In the end, everyone will live happily ever after. Doppler and princess wed the same night. The servant's heart melted. He wept at the sight.
Dopplers to the stake! Burn them all!
Give it a rest, mate. Can't you see it's all in fun? This is a comedy. A ghoul could play the prince. Light it up, for God's sake.
Kicsit túl kapta. Hát azért megtapsoltak meg.
Greetings, Dudu. Heard about that souvenir Horson left on your face.
So, you know everything?
Have you seen Ciri?
No. Still looking for her.
Geralt! Masterful! You did great. Haven't they laughed that hard in ages? Lads won't believe it when I tell them.
Explain one thing to me. How'd you and Dandelion manage to displease Reuven, Horsen, and the Temple Guard all at the same time?
It's not as if we planned it.
I know Ciri went back to Horsen's to get you. How'd you manage to escape?
I ran after, wanting to keep up, but I'd have been a hindrance. She called out to me, entreated me to shapeshift and disappear. I tried to find them, Ciri and Dandelion. It was as if they'd turned to vapor. Fearing for my life, I shifted each day, becoming someone else. Even considered turning into Ciri to trick her pursuers, but...
Slow down, Marmalade. Geralt, when did you last see Cirilla? Been a while, hasn't it?
A while, yeah.
For me, likewise. Must be a full-grown lass by now. Do us a wee favor. Show us Ciri for a moment.
Geralt?
Transform. Change into her.
I feel strange. Both of you staring at me bug-eyed. Is that enough?
Yeah, plenty. Bad idea.
Not angry with me, are you, Geralt?
No.
I feel relieved.
And Dandelion? Were you able to find him?
Witch hunters nabbed him, but there's good news too.
Ennyi, hogy a menge halott.
A fiend. Good thing someone finally killed it, though another just as bad or worse would likely take its place.
Wouldn't be so quick to assume. Got a feeling it could be a decent fellow.
What's he talking about?
We think we can free Dandelion. Just need your help.
What could I do?
Take on Menga's appearance, then go and give the order for Dandelion to be moved to Oxenfurt.
We'll lie in ambush in a ravine en route. Spring Dandelion from the convoy when it rolls by.
Wait, not so fast. How am I to be Menga? And I've no notion where Dandelion's being held.
No
one knows Menga's dead. No need to worry about being exposed.
No one save you. Would this have anything to do with the fire at the Witch Hunter's barracks?
We were in the area.
I sorely regret not seeing that.
Azt mondja, ott voltunk a környéken.
Dandelion's on Temple Isle, imprisoned there. You'll need to find out exactly where.
But what if they grow suspicious? Start asking questions.
Hát rizikós.
I'll pick my best axe. No one will pester the commander of the Temple Guard. Besides, you're a Doppler and an actor and a Doppler. Got double the spark to improvise your way out of any situation. If things get spicy, you'll just nip round the corner and transform into a buxom wench, a jackdaw, or whatever else strikes your fancy.
Of course, it's that simple. Thanks.
Listen, you'll manage. Everybody believes Menga's missing. You can make up any story you want.
My lads and me will lie in ambush in the ravine. Geralt will then join us and we'll await word from you.
But how am I to contact you as Menga? Send word that the convoy's left.
You'll need to figure that out. Come on, Guile's your middle name.
So, we all clear? Dudu, get your ass to Temple Isle. I'm off to assemble my crew. And we'll be waiting for you, Geralt.
Hát, kérünk még segítséget.
Support. Let me talk to Dijkstra. Catch him in a good mood, hát, and he just might lend us a few bodies.
We'd manage. We would. We're just my lads. But if you miss Siggy that much...
He's the one's got a soft spot for me. Said so himself recently.
Whoa! Wait! Hold on! What happens after? I hope you don't expect me to continue as Menga.
live like Chappelle, burning the occasional heretic to keep up appearances?
No. Once it's over, we expect to see you at the Rosemary in Time, where we'll all meet.
To get pissed like wild badgers. So, settled? Let's get to work.
Not bad. Not bad at all for your first time out. Just a few minor trip-ups.
The performance in general. What did you think?
I doubt the audience understood it all, but that's to be expected. I'm just pleased the Puffins got the word out. That was quite the crowd. You were right to cast Abelard as the prince. It's likely Maxim would have shown up drunk as a fish or forgotten about the premiere altogether. Here you are. Your fee. I must admit your style of mumming, well, it's quite minimalist. Did you study anywhere?
At Kaer Morhen. Minimum expression means maximum effect. Thanks for the coin. Take care now.
Hát jó. Oké is. Na, akkor megyünk majd kiszabadítani Dandelion, de előbb elmegyünk Dijkstrához kérni egy kis segítséget. Áthat pár embert, aki segít nekünk. Legalábbis reménykedünk benne, hogy ad majd pár embert, de majd meglátjuk. Végül is megtaláltuk a kincseit, szóval illene neki pár embert adni.
Got a minute?
I do. What do you want?
Recently mentioned you have something of a soft spot for me. Could I ask you a favor?
Oh, that's quite the start, Geralt. What's it you want?
Need to carry out an ambush. Could use a few of your men.
An ambush? What's this about?
Give me men who will survive the fight. They can tell you afterwards.
I like you, Geralt. That's why I'll give you not one, not two, but three of my best men.
Okay. Hát ne legyünk tehetetlenek.
Three's enough.
Then it's settled.
Ó, para. Veszélyes dolgok azok. Megjelenik 2000 ember, azért az nem olyan egyszerű. Már lekezelni. Főleg, hogy a stream minősége még mindig hagy némi kívánni valót maga után. Nem tudom, mi lehet, srácok. De statukat nézve nálam minden rendben van. Most a Twitch szerverrel van a gond, vagy mivel? Fogalmam sincs. Na mindegy. Hogy mi? Jó, na akkor menjünk a helyszínre. Ide el fast travelünk, és akkor onnan tudunk menni. Na annál is inkább para. 3700 az sok. De szerintem ezzel ők is nagyon jól tisztában vannak. Jó. Innen lóháton megyünk, csak mert menjenek gyalog az állatok. Zoltán.
Seems everything's ready.
Aye. Soon as we catch sight of them, we'll block the road against a whole unit if need be. And
you know, I think it's a great plan all round, and I'm always glad to help. And it's not like I'm not eager to crack some holier-than-thou bugger's skulls, but seeing as we've got a Doppler, wouldn't it have been easier to have him release Dandelion and be done with it?
This ambush is simpler, because Menge was already planning to move Dandelion to Oxenfurt. Dudu just needs to confirm an order everyone knew Menge was planning to give. If he released Dandelion, he'd need to explain why, probably raise suspicions in the process.
I suppose you're right.
Priscilla, what are you doing here?
Some child brought a note from Dudu. The convoy will leave at dawn. May I stay with you? I can't stand it. Sitting at home, worrying about Dandelion.
Never fear, my dear. You'll get your warbler back. Just hope he's got his... Damn it! Gotta watch the rhymes in the presence of a lady.
Go back to town.
Please, I shan't be any trouble.
Oh, come on, Geralt. Leave it go. Let her stay. Look at her. Oh, weepy-eyed. Like my Mutsy when his guts knotted up.
Fine, she can stay.
On
one condition.
I know. As soon as the fighting starts, I'm to stand at a distance.
Not much happening just yet. And there may be some time before it does.
Well, how about a game of Gwent?
Don't really feel like it. You two play.
All right. You know the basics. That's clear. Now we can play for real.
They're coming!
Nem lesz 5 perc amúgy. Hát, mármint, hogy igyekszem. Yes, do la fa. Hát vannak páran.
Help!
Dandelion. Damn it.
Geralt, go after him. Leave these here to us.
Jó, hát akkor... Akkor megyünk.
Gotta look for tracks.
Ha? Itt vannak a nyomok. Kövessük.
How you like that silver?
Ne harcolj most, Geralt, légy szíves.
Prints are deep. Horse was carrying a heavy load.
Aha. Tehát erre jöttek.
Calm down, Roach. Just bees.
Igen, itt mi... Igen. Jó. Erre jöttek. Megyünk utánuk. Be a fák közé. Hát itt tökön passzoljon.
Hoofprints.
Kérdezősködjünk hát, ha valaki tud valamit.
Anyone ride through here? Two men, one slung over the saddle like a sack.
Oh, aye, something of the kind, dash by. Turn left there. But 'twere a wench you were carrying, swear it on me head, squealing and wailing so.
Who listens? Ah, mintha ott lenne egy ruhadarab is.
Sounds familiar. Nuit de Beauclair. Dandelion uses it by the bucket. Trail should be clear.
Én ebbe arra mondta? Lehet, hogy ő is keveri a balta jobban, mint én.
Take it easy.
Vagy nem erre? De azt írja, hogy ezt a szagot kell követni. Ja. És... hát erre. Aha. Itt egy ló.
Their horse collapsed. Can't be far.
Nem bírta. Akkor itt lehetnek a közelbe.
Even Big Willie's not that daft. By the way, who do you get that nickname? I mean,
hey, you!
What is it?
You tell me! One of them hunters barged into our hut, turned us out where we could so much as fart in protest.
There another man with him? Tall, dark-haired?
Aye, jabbering the whole time.
Dandelion. So, hunters barricaded himself inside? There another way in?
Truth be told, there is.
Where's this other way in?
Aren't you curious? It's an ordinary tunnel, back way out in case of trouble.
We don't let strangers in there. Show it to them even, and there's...
Shut it!
Na most akkor mi legyen? Wanna get
this hunter or not?
Honest? We'd see you all gone. But he'll do for a start. Here, the key. Cellar door around the back.
Thanks.
Sit there. There, I said, and shut it. All right. All right.
Igen, ott vannak bent. Akkor itt van egy ilyen lejárat. Ha bármi gond lenne, akkor itt tudnak menekülni. Így van. És le is jövünk ide.
And how can I be sure that you won't try anything?
I'll go with you. Not like I really have a choice now, do I?
And there'll be no trickery
along the way.
I could wring your neck like a fat end you were alive. Yeah, but I also realize you won't. My corpse is worth nothing to you, whereas alive, like I said, 100 gold ingots.
100
gold ingots. No more, no less. Or I'm not Julian Alfred Pancras, Viscount de Lettenhove.
Viscount?
No.
You've made a wise choice. Very wise. Might not be more than a sergeant today, but tomorrow...
Quiet!
Ezt már próbálja magát kidumálni.
What? No, 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 you see...
Szevasz. És meg is van Dandelion. A bárd.
Geralt, must you ruin everything? I had him just where I wanted him. It is good to see you, friend. Been a while since you were last in Novigrad. What's...
Come on, we'll talk outside.
Priscilla! What are you doing here?
You all right? You have me worried sick.
Dandelion, you rascal. Got this lass to thank for his racing after years.
She chivied and chivied.
Shame you arrived too late to see us hoodwink that hunter. I had a plan all set, but then Geralt...
Dandelion, I need to ask you something. It's important, so focus. Where's Ciri?
Ciri? I thought, seeing how you're here, you haven't seen her? I don't know where she is.
Az jó. Köszi, para.
I know you tried to help her. Gotta say, I'm having trouble understanding why you went to Horson Jr. of all people.
No one else came to mind. Maybe, given more time, I'd have done things differently, but Ciri said the Wild Hunt was on her tail. Horson seemed pretty harmless by comparison.
Something went wrong.
So you've heard everything. I hope you're not mad. You can't be. My plan was perfect. Until we put it in motion. How was I supposed to know Manga was after Dudu?
Heard enough about your plan. Need to know what happened to Ciri now. When did you last see her?
We were on Temple Isle, running from Horson's men.
Tehát menekültek. Kezdenek sokan lenni. Oké, mehetünk. Hűha. Itt tényleg nagyon sokan vannak. Úgyhogy, jaj, nem erre. Bocs, haladjunk. Hát jó, akkor ha nem, hát nem. Kezdenek meg is sokan lenni. Yeah. Na jó, van, haladjunk. Tényleg kezdenek sokan lenni. Kicsit ugye az idei tanévnek a stresszét levezettem, maradjunk annyiba.
Leave your horse! We have to! We're almost there!
Hoppá.
Grab the bitch. Grab her. You got
the Nem történt semmi. Nem a hallgatókkal van a gond egyébként. Sose a hallgatókkal van a gond. Ninja Raccoon csak mondott, hogy hallgatóként egy... Nem. A hallgatókkal sose nincs gond. Csak arra kell menni pedig. Majdnem fagyos lett. Te bunkó! Dandelion így besétál. Ninja Raccoon lehet amúgy. Nem, a hallgatókkal sosem gond.
Arrest that man!
Ah, what an adventure. One minute we were pulling off the heist of the century, the next we were prey. A pack of hunters on our tail.
Yeah, a splendid story. But I think I've had my fill of this boasting. Come, Zoltan. We must convince the halflings they saw nothing at all.
Gave me enough material for a volume of ballads. And this one will sell like hotcakes.
That all you care about?
The ballads this'll inspire? Egos swell a bit lately? Getting more and more selfish with age.
What is that about?
It's about Ciri.
Why would I ever worry about her? You have any idea how she fights? The girl can take care of herself, believe me. Anyway, she's got to come back for that little box. The trinket that started it all.
Mean this?
You get it from Horsen? Whoa, Ciri will be overjoyed. Horsen, on the other hand, has got to be pretty furious.
Did
Ciri ever tell you what this is? And Horsen, why'd she go to him with it?
She went to Horsen because I took her there.
Could have guessed that was your idea.
What? Her magic bauble was broken. Horsen had access to the mages who could fix it. Besides, she needed help deciphering a curse. It's incantation.
Know any more about the curse? Something specific, a detail, anything?
Well, I know the words.
You're kidding.
No, they were elven. Ciri was constantly repeating them to herself. Probably not to forget. Went like this. Vafail Elaine Kiadmil Foli. Gladiv Dorn Ep Tanaid Bundro Isne Iakas.
Doesn't mean a thing to me.
Even less to me.
Mondott valami egyébet.
Damn it, that's just not enough. Ciri say anything else?
Didn't say much at all, to be honest. Geralt, she's no longer that little girl who ran around Kaer Morhen. Sure, she's still impulsive, alive, but she's also stubborn and sulky. Apple didn't fall far from the tree, let me tell you.
Right. She slipped away again. I was so close.
She came here from Velen. Somebody there helped her, apparently. Maybe she went back.
Doubt it. Talk to the Baron there. He's the one helped Ciri. Said she rode off to Novigrad to look for Yen and me. And Yen's in Skellige, looking into traces she thinks Ciri left behind there.
So, Skellige?
Skellige.
You two have chatted enough. Now it's my turn to talk to Dandelion.
And I'll gladly have a go at him when you're done. Let's get back to the Rosemary in time.
Well, I've certainly had my share of excitement for one day. A juicy roast and a soft bed with fluffy pillows. I think that's the least I'm owed. We haven't seen each other, talked, in ages. Consider dropping by if you're in the area.
I'm sure to be by sometime soon.
I'll hold you to that, Geralt. See you soon. And thanks again for today.
Dandelion meg tehát kiszabadítottuk, megtaláltuk, és ő ellovagol. Oké is. Na, akkor hogyan is állunk? Oké is. Na, akkor ugye az Insidious Footstep küldiből ugye megvan már a Novigrád is. Hát nem Novigrádban van Ciri, ez biztos. Úgyhogy majd mennünk kell tovább Skelligére. Viszont nagyon fontos, mielőtt ezt megtesszük, azelőtt fogunk sidequesteket csinálni, meg kontraktokat, tehát megcsináljuk, ami itt van Novigrádba, meg Velembe, meg hát igen, Velembe, meg Novigrádba, itt a kontrakteket is, illetve fogunk treasure huntokat is csinálni, mert kellenek az erősebb páncélok, kardok, tehát kellenek most már jobb eszközök. Jó, úgyhogy ezeket fogjuk csinálgatni, illetve fejleszteni fogjuk a karaktert. Miért is akarom fejleszteni? Mert ami most következik, az ez lesz. Jó, tehát fogjuk magunkat és jó erősen kitesízzük, hogy ezt el tudjuk kezdeni. Látjátok, hogy hát 66-osak vagyunk most, és ez 84-es a javasolt. Hát reméljük, hogy azért fogunk sok-sok szintet lépni, hogy ezt el tudjuk kezdeni, mert ezt még, hát, talán, hát Skellige előtt, vagy valahogy a körül, hát lehet, hogy Skellige után fogjuk elkezdeni, majd meglátjuk, hogy milyen szinten vagyunk, jó? Tehát most ezután, ami következik, azok sok-sok sidequest, meg kontrakt. Jó, úgyhogy ez fog majd következni. Viszont már csak a következő streambe, mert mára ez egy elég jó egység volt, hogy eddig eljutottunk. Úgyhogy most én azt mondanám, hogy mára legyen ennyi elég, és akkor innen fogjuk folytatni majd jövő héten. Nyilván a sztorit azt majd látjuk, hogy ahogy haladunk, meg ahogy szinteket tudunk lépegetni. Egyelőre, ha már itt vagyunk Velemben, meg Novigrádban, akkor ezeket meg kéne csinálni, az ilyen sidequesteket, és utána mennénk tovább Skelligére, és majd ott is csinálgatjuk a sidequesteket is a fő sztorival egyetemben. Jó? Úgyhogy ez lesz majd, ami ezután következik. Na most egy ilyen info, hogy ez nem a Witcherhez tartozik, hanem csak így a streamek kapcsán, hogy úgy néz ki, hogy akkor június 17-én el tudjuk kezdeni a programozó streameket. Most már elkezdtem tényleg készülgetni, már gyűjtöm a muníciót, hogy legyen így a nyárra. Tehát azokat el fogjuk kezdeni június 17-én, hát két hét múlva szerdán. Csak hogy egyszerűen fogalmazzak. Lesz egy pár ilyen prológ jellegű dolog, már nem annyi elv, mint prológ, hanem ilyen bevezető dolog, amivel fogunk foglalkozni, és akkor utána térünk rá arra a részre, amit mondtam, ez a haladó C++, hát a Strohsup könyv harmadik fejezete, de majd erről beszélünk, hogyha odaértünk. Jó, rendben van. Na, szombaton lesz a következő stream. Ha minden jól megy, akkor meg fogjuk nézni szombaton a Command & Conquer-nek a Remastered Edition-jét. Az elvileg holnap lesz a megjelenés. Reméljük, hogy meg is jelenik, tehát ígérethez méltóan, és reméljük, hogy elvileg streamelhetjük is, de azért majd utána nézek, hogy streamelhető a cucc. Elvileg az, úgyhogy nem hiszem, hogy ebből probléma lesz. De majd meglátjuk, jó? Hogyha valami miatt a Command & Conquer nem jön össze, akkor folytatjuk a Witcher-t. És akkor csinálgatjuk a sidequesteket, meg a kontraktokat. Jó. Na, én akkor mára megköszönöm a kitüntető figyelmeteket. Szombaton találkozunk. Köszönöm szépen, Para. Köszi. Szombaton találkozunk. Hát olyan kettő körül, de majd úgyis írom Twitteren és Discordon. Na. További szép napot nektek. Sziasztok.